When I select a page to work on in Equidox, the first thing I notice is the large yellow reading zone that is covering all of the content on the page. To help the remediator better understand the structure that they are building, we have a preview button that opens in a separate tab, an HTML rendering of the page that you are currently working on. When I open the preview for this page, I can see that all of the content, including the text, headings, and the list, are grouped together as a single paragraph, which is unacceptable. If I return to the document editor, I will navigate to the page tab on the left-hand side. On the page tab is one of the most important features in Equidox, and this is the zone detection slider. If I move this slider back and forth, I am indicating that I do not want to rely on the existing tag structure, and I would prefer Equidox to redetect the structure of the page automatically. This will reset my reading zones with a layout that is much more consistent with the design of the page. And if I return to the HTML preview, I will see that I now have individual paragraphs instead of the single large cluster that I previously had. We have three columns here. The reading order is indicated on Equidox in the upper right-hand corner of the zone. There's a little green flag that has a number in it. And so every one of these numbers it corresponds to the reading order of the page. To very quickly handle this type of issue, what I can do is I can just go to my page tab. I can set the reading order. If I want to change my reading order, the default is just left to right, top to bottom, as most pages will be. But here we have definitely a unique layout where we have this three column setup. So I can choose three columns for my reading order and press the reorder button. And after doing that, now I have zone 4 and I have zone 5 down here. Up here is 6, 7, and 8, 9, and 10. So I'm now reading in the left-hand column, then down the middle column, and then over to the right-hand column, exactly as it should be read. And then when we take a look at the preview, we're going to see nice, clean structure here where we have the proper reading order. We have our heading level 2 set.
For more information about how Equidox Software Company can help you with PDF accessibility, email us at equidoxsales@equidox.co or give us a call at 216-529-3030. Or visit our website at www.equidox.co.